today with my new friend Nolan and everyone on this side of the stadium. So the left side of the stadium, go ahead and stand up. We're going to play a game of Killer Whale Follow the Leader. So Nolan will be our leader and all of you will follow. To the count of three, you'll spin in a circle two times. Ready? One, two, three, spin! Killer whales are very curious and often seen sky hopping and even jumping completely out of the water to get a better look around. Malia will demonstrate that with a big jump over at the stage called a bow. So let's give her a great big cheer. Okay, right side of the stadium, it's your turn, so stand up. Now our audience volunteer, James, learned a hand signal for a behavior called a breach. On the count of three, you'll take your left hand, tap it against towards the sky. Ready? One, two, three. Give that signal. And she's off. Killer whales will reach for a number of different reasons, whether to surprise their prey, scratch an itch, or get a better look around. But more often than not, they'll reach just to show off. As you can see, killer whales are amazing athletes, and they can eat several hundred pounds of food every single day. In the ocean, killer whale diets depend on where they live and the time of year. Unfortunately, overfishing, pollution, and other factors are having a serious impact on some killer whale populations.
Killer whales.